I'm Eric Powell. I'm a public artist and sculptor. So mostly I work with steel, and I just find steel to have a lot of amazing alchemical properties. So it's this ubiquitous industrial material that the Golden Gate Bridge is made out of and our cars are made out of. And I'm really happy that I was accepted this year into the sculpture show at Ruth Bancroft Gardens, and I'm really excited to be part of it.